Director of Forensic Science Services, Fernanda Henry, called for greater interdisciplinary collaboration between the forensic lab and the Royal St. Lucia Police Force. She was speaking in the context of the fatal shooting of Kimberly De Leon at her Morne Fortune apartment on October 29, 2018. According to her, to date, the services of the forensic lab have not been enlisted.
We can only get involved when we are aware, service is requested, and we get involved with the investigation to provide the support that the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is looking for. I don't know, because I'm not the force.
Ms. Henry could not pinpoint the reason why the department is not playing a more prominent role in the Kimberly De Leon case when the assistance of other agencies has been sought.
But why such a case?
I can't respond to that.
But to me, this is very shocking. I mean, why the department is not playing a more prominent role? Because we heard of outside agencies and laboratories and so on, their assistance being sought in terms of efforts to solve this particular crime.
Just Monday, the issue of the full accreditation of the lab came to the fore after Superintendent of Police with Responsibility for Crime, George Nicholas, made reference to a criminal case in which samples had to be sent to the PTC laboratories in Colombia for analysis. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.